super stock. Right here in your super stock. Let's see what's going to happen. Wesley Lestri out front. Jason Savage, Eric Griffith, Bo Allison, Justin Turner. When we come out of forward on Green Flag Racing. Wesley Lester's going to jump out front, but look here. Here comes Jason Savage. He's not going to let it go easy, I promise you that. Wesley Lester out front, Jason Savage, Eric Griffith. The 21 slides up into turn two, but we're still green. Eric Griffith all over Jason Savage. That 155 machine, the left front is broke on it. It is bad, messed up, but he's still on the track. He's willing it like no other. There it is. He's going to go up in turn number two. We've got to turn around in turn number four as well. But that's going to bring out the caution. Eric Griffith, you can see it right there. That left front tire is not supposed to be sitting like that at all. We're back to green flag. Jason Savage, Wesley Lester, Bo Allison. We've got one down around in turn number four, bringing out your caution flag. Back to green flag. Jason Savage jumps out front. Wesley Lester, Bo Allison. Jason Savage leading the way. Wesley Lester, Bo Allison. Ten more laps to go around Crossville Speedway, your points champion, showing why he was the number one man at the end of the year. Running off with this 15-lap feature race, Bo Allison turns around down in turn number four. Going to bring out your caution, Bo Allison, bringing out your caution. Crossville Speedway, when we come out of turn number four, Jason Savage going to start it all off. Here we go, 10 more laps left in this feature race. Wesley Lester slides up the track, giving room to the number 50 car. Jason Savage still out front. Nine laps down, working on lap 10. Justin Turner gets a little squirrely down in one and two, but we stay green flag. Go into lap traffic, Jason Savage is good. Jason Savage starting to pull it away from the race. The 50 car comes to a slow up in turn number four. Wesley Lester in the 06. We're back to green flag racing in your Super Street Stock here at Crossville Speedway. Three more laps left. Jason Savage, Wesley Lester running away from the field. Yellow flag is out, yellow flag is out. We've got two laps left. Two more laps left. Here we go, we're back. Green flag racing at Crossville Speedway. Two laps left. The 84 of Jason Savage out front, followed by Wesley Lester. Does Wesley Lester have enough to run down that mighty mean machine of the 84? The white flag falls on Jason Savage, Wesley Lester. The checkered flags are out on Jason Savage, your feature winner tonight in your Super Street Stocks.